Breaking overnight, a fire just tearing through a garage. The owners forced to watch as the cars they own were turned into blackened chunks of metal.
Now, 10 News anchor Mary McKenzie is live in Encanto. And Mary, what an awful night for those people.
Absolutely. Thankfully, they were able to get out, spend a night at a hotel thanks to the Red Cross. We've got a different look now to show you, just to give you a sense of how much damage we've realized has been done by this fire. They may have their car alarm here to thank for getting them out. The next door neighbor says he was out here with a garden hose and the fire was mostly under this car, but as soon as it hit the garage, it spread too fast for anyone to do anything about it. He says the fire really started under the car. We're on Amesbury Street in Encanto, and it was about 1 o'clock this morning the couple woke up to this fire. They escaped only to stand and watch as firefighters worked quickly to try to save their home, with huge flames and smoke pouring out of the garage and completely overtaken by fire. The house was not spared from damage as well. Firefighters got the fire out relatively quickly. They were up on the roof with chainsaws and all over the house battling these huge flames. The two cars destroyed in the garage and in the driveway. The next door neighbor tells me the couple has lived here since 1968. The husband is retired military, and he tells me he does think that they are doing okay. They seemed okay overnight, thankfully. So we're live in Encanto this morning. Mary McKenzie, 10 News.